strength up too. Well, that's it.
Not such an easy job, is it?
I hope I get to eat next time.
I don't envy you. I don't know how you have the strength to do this every day.
I don't have a choice.
What exactly is your problem?
Excuse me?
You had the food in your hands, and you didn't offer any of it to me or the kids. What kind of man are you?
Ken, Lee!